Hello?
Hello, Honorable.
Yes.
How are you?
I'm okay. Who's this?
This is Patson Chilemba.
Yes.
How are you doing? We thank God for your recovery.
Yes, I'm doing fine. I'm doing fine.
Okay.
I'm just at home now.
Okay. I'm sure you are taking enough water and fluids.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, no, we pray that God finalizes your recovery.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, I don't know if you'll be in a position to comment, but there's a story we are carrying from one of your members, Kenya Opanji Kaunda, who has reported the president's daughter, Tasila Lungu, to the Anti-Corruption Commission, saying he wants the commission to investigate how she spent 2 million kwacha in cash to buy a farm in Eastern Province. What's your comment on that?
It's very unfortunate, first of all, that we can have people in this time and era to start following what other people are doing. You know, we are in a cosmopolitan world, and we are in a global village. Zambia is not an island.
Mm-hmm.
It's more like my daughter at home as a minister.
Mm-hmm.
I have friends all over,
mm-hmm.
and these friends can help the project.
Mm-hmm.
If you are doing the project, they can help the project, and if you are a friend to other people,
mm-hmm.
you can do any business transaction with anyone.
Mm-hmm.
Being a president's daughter doesn't mean that there's nothing that you can do in life just
mm-hmm.
because your father is the president.
Mm-hmm.
No. The president, Lungu,
mm-hmm.
is a president himself.
Mm-hmm.
Tasila, she's not a president.
Mm-hmm.
Jaliso is not a president.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
President Lungu is a president in one individual.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
mm-hmm.
and President Lungu being president doesn't mean that the entire family is president. No.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So they have other things which they can do
mm-hmm.
as individuals.
Mm-hmm.
Even Tasila, she's an adult.
Mm-hmm.
She can do other things as well.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't mean that just because Tasila's father is the president,
mm-hmm.
then Tasila's life is tied to his father. No.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
He's not tied to his father.
Okay.
Tasila has got his own life.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And she's an adult.
Mm-hmm.
So, Tasila, she can do whatever things she feels like doing within her means,
uh-huh.
as long as she's doing it rightly.
So
Panji Kaunda,
uh-huh.
it's not the right person actually to issue that statement, because
uh-huh.
Panji Kaunda frustrated the guys.
Uh-huh.
Those are frustrated guys.
Uh-huh.
They missed their opportunity in 27 years.
Uh-huh.
When his father was president,
mm-hmm.
they would have also
mm-hmm.
managed to put their lives in order.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You can't be a son to the president for 27 years
mm-hmm.
and you find yourself in that situation, which
mm-hmm.
means your brain doesn't work well.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Your brain doesn't work well.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
President Kaunda was a president for 27 years. 27 solid years.
Mm-hmm.
Panji Kaunda, those are big boys.
Mm-hmm.
They used to be big boys.
Mm-hmm.
And they were supposed to put their lives in order.
Mm-hmm.
So whatever things that you are seeing from Panji Kaunda, those are frustrations.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
They are not genuine comments. Those are just frustrations.
Mm-hmm.
And I can advise my elder brother
mm-hmm.
that... it's never too late.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
We had President Lupia Banda coming from the farm.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So it's never too late. He can put his life in order.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
He can put his life in order. So for me, Tasila, she's an adult.
Mm-hmm.
And we can't tie Tasila's life to President Rebogat Chakalungu. That is wrong.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
That is wrong.
Mm. But don't you feel that just the fact that he's raising this aspect to do with a payment of 2 million kwacha cash deserves mm. some investigation?
You people,
mm.
you people,
mm-hmm.
this is not a time to start PhD, pulling
mm-hmm.
her down, pulling him down.
Mm-hmm.
This is the time to start clapping for people who are doing well.
Mm-hmm.
This is the time to start encouraging Zambians to have money. This is the time. I went to China. I met with a colleague, the governors there, who are telling me that for us as China, we want to have our own billionaires, our own millionaires in dollars, so that we can run our economy ourselves. We don't want to run this economy depending on other people. But we can only do that if we stop jealousy in our country.
Okay.
Because 2 million kwacha, there are a lot of people in this country who have more than that money. A lot of people. A lot.
Okay.
So if we, for argument's sake, she spent 2 million kwacha. What is 2 million kwacha? What is 2 million kwacha? We have businessmen, we have people doing other things in this country with 2 million kwacha. Civil servants, they get money, pensions, they get a lot of money. Parastatal companies, after getting pension, they get a lot of money. What is 2 million kwacha? The money which we can even start talking about. 2 million kwacha, people go out and do the shopping with 2 million kwacha. They do the shopping with 2 million kwacha. And investigating what? What has she stolen? She has stolen from who? She has stolen from who?
Okay.
So, Patson, let Panj actually concentrate on other things which can add value to the well-being of Zambians.
Okay.
And I'm happy that she's, Panj is in Sparta.
Okay. Then
we have a lot of, the soil in Sparta is good. We do a lot of groundnuts. We do a lot of maize. We do a lot of tobacco. Instead of wasting his time, because that time which is wasting, it's not going to give his family bread and butter. Let him concentrate on other constructive things. Let him just concentrate on farming. If you can do farming this season with the tobacco and maize, next year you will have more than 2 million kwacha, which he is talking about. You will have more than 2 million kwacha. So what he's doing is concentrating on trivial things instead of concentrating on things which can help his family, which can help the country, and do the right thing. So for me, is just a time waster.
Okay.
He's a time waster. He wasted his time when he was with his father's president for 27 years, and he can't blame anyone.
Okay.
Let him not blame anyone.
Okay.
So when you are when you're an idiot, it doesn't mean that even the next person has to be an idiot. No. So when you're an idiot and you realize that I'm an idiot, just work hard so that you move out.